The main purpose of this video is to demonstrate some real-world use cases where Web Author is used to improve documentation quality, team efficiency, and the review process. Web Author is a web-based XML authoring tool. It's a lightweight version of Oxygen XML Author that can be used on any device that includes a modern web browser and from anywhere you have internet access. The first use case involves a situation where a proofreader or support engineer notices problems in the documentation, and they want to streamline the documentation workflow by proposing changes or adding comments directly in the XML source. The documentation team can then easily integrate the changes or suggestions without various additional steps being required somewhere in the process. I will show you how they could use Web Author to achieve this. Suppose I'm a proofreader, and I'm using PDF output to review a topic about migrating MS Office documents to DITA. I notice that the third method is missing a step in the procedure. We've configured our PDF output to include an edit link, so I can simply click that link, and the document is now opened in Web Author. More about Web Author in just a minute, but let's also explore another similar possibility. Suppose I'm a support engineer and I've received feedback from a user that they were experiencing issues trying to migrate Office documents to DITA. I have found this same topic in our web help version of the documentation and I want to send them a link to it. However, I also noticed that the third method is missing a step, and even though I could just explain this to the user, it would obviously be better if this was corrected in the documentation before sending it to the user. We've also configured our web help system to include the edit link, so similarly, I can simply click the link, and the document is opened in Web Author just like the first scenario. If you're familiar with Oxygen XML Author or Editor, you'll notice that Web Author has a lot of the same basic editing functionality. Suppose I want to add a step in the procedure for method 3. I can simply position the cursor at the end of the list item where I want to add the new one, and click the Insert List Item button on the toolbar. I'll enter the text for the new step, and I also noticed another potential problem and want to add a comment for the documentation team. I'll select the content and click the Add Comment button from the toolbar. I'll enter my comment. Notice that my comment now appears in the review panel on the right. Now I just need to save my modifications. In our case, we've integrated Web Author with a Git repository, so I can simply select Commit from the Git drop-down menu or by using Control S. Note that you can integrate Web Author with a variety of repository services, not just Git. Once the document is saved into the repository, the documentation team can also see the changes in Oxygen XML Author or Editor, assuming they have access to the repository. Some of the benefits of using Web Author for this type of use case are: it provides a very quick way for a proofreader or support engineer to edit or suggest changes in the documentation. Content is continually improved through contributions by the proofreader or support engineers. The review and contribution process is streamlined, and fewer steps means less potential for mistakes. The second use case involves a common scenario where a content author has created a document and wants to send it to a subject matter expert for review to make sure it's accurate, and they want changes and comments to be added in the XML source document so they can easily merge the changes back into Oxygen XML Editor or Author. Again, I'm going to show you how Web Author can be used for this. There are obviously numerous ways that a document can be sent to others, but for our case, we are using a collaboration solution called Oxygen Content Fusion. If you're not familiar with Content Fusion, it's a collaboration tool that makes the entire documentation review process very simple and efficient. The content author just creates a review task and sends the link to the subject matter expert, who simply follows the link to open the document in Web Author. Notice that in this case, the Web Author is integrated inside the Oxygen Content Fusion interface. Note that Web Author can also be integrated as a component in various other solutions. Now, suppose I'm a reviewer and I just want to make a few minor changes to the title. Note that this integration forces the track changes feature to be enabled so that the content author will know exactly what was modified and they can easily accept or reject each change. This makes collaboration very simple and efficient. Now the content author just needs to be notified of the changes so they can integrate them into their project in Oxygen XML Editor or Author. In our case, Content Fusion notifies us and helps us to automatically merge the changes back into Oxygen XML Editor. Some of the benefits of using Web Author for this type of use case are: it's a very simple and efficient way to collaborate. It provides an incremental review workflow that is more likely to engage reviewers and lead to more feedback. It allows the content author to control the published content while the reviewer simply proposes changes. The third use case involves a scenario where someone in a documentation team creates a template for knowledge base articles. Contributors from multiple off-site locations use this common template in Web Author to create articles, and these articles then come back to the documentation team in the same format regardless of where they come from, so it's very easy to integrate the articles back into their project in Oxygen. This can be achieved by guiding the contributors with form controls built into the template, and I'm going to show you how this can be done in Web Author. Suppose that someone has created a template for a knowledge base article submissions form, and all contributors have access to the same template regardless of where they are located. All they have to do is fill out the form in Web Author. Notice that the template contains simple form controls to guide the contributor. Now the contributor just needs to save it in Web Author, and the documentation team can integrate it into their knowledge base project in Oxygen XML Editor or Author. Some of the benefits of using Web Author for this type of use case are: there is a small learning curve since contributors are guided by familiar form controls. Content remains in XML format, so there's no conversion necessary. It helps to maintain consistency among multiple contributors. These were just some of the many possible use cases for using Web Author. It can be integrated into virtually any type of workflow. I'm sure you were already thinking about ways to integrate Web Author in your workflows. We encourage you to contact us with the details of your specific requirements so that we can provide you with more specific suggestions. This concludes the demonstration. Thank you for watching.